Welcome back to my kitchen. So today I'm making a dessert that would be geared towards Easter. This is great for kids, for adults. It's just yummy. It's something that my kids actually like. They love the flavor of peach. So I'm making a peach jello mold. So come along with me and let's get started. For my recipe, it's going to take 2 boxes of peach jello. Also, I'm going to be using some of these marshmallows, and they're going to be very colorful. Box of Cool Whip, and this size of peaches, which is actually a 1 pound 13 ounce of peaches. And I'm going to be taking and putting this whole entire recipe into my container that I got at the Dollar Tree. This is one of those containers that actually is a microwave container. Pretty cool, huh? It holds a little over 6 cups, and I'm gonna actually use it to make a jello mold, it's going to be my jello mold. I'm gonna make a jello mold with it. For my jello, I am following the instructions that is on the box, which would be adding 1 cup of hot water, and then it says 1 cup of cold water, which I actually will be using ice cubes. But to firm up my jello, because I'm doing a jello mold, I am going to be adding Knox gelatin. And I'm going to be using 2 packets of it into 1/4 cup of cold water. You let it sit in here for like 1 minute for it to dissolve. And then you add it to the hot mixture of the hot water and the jello together. Okay, so my gelatin has dissolved. It looks like it's dissolved. That's actually what it's supposed to look like, or that's how it always looks for me. And I've got my hot water here, and I'm pouring it right in on this and just gonna stir it till that all dissolves. I have taken my can of peaches and have cut it up into chunks, and you're going to see that there's just a little bit of juice in the bottom. I did not totally drain it. I just picked them out and cut them up. So what I did is I did not have a complete 2 cups of cold, but what I've done is I've used the juice off of my peaches, dumped it into my 2 cup measure, and added the ice to it. That way I am going to have all peach going on in my jello. So I'm going to dump this into here and stir, get my ice cubes to be dissolved. Okay, it has thickened up quite a bit. And when it gets down to this point, it almost is too cold to really melt the ice cubes that are left in here. So I'm just gonna scoop those out really quick, and then I'm going to be adding some of the whipped cream to it. Okay, my jello is all set up now, and it's time to dip it into some hot water. I'm gonna just set this right down in hot water, flip it over onto my nice white platter right here that I have. Moment here. As you can see, the chunks of my peaches actually had kind of went together. And what had happened during the time that this was in the refrigerator, I got called away and was not able to stir it. But I've had a plan to be topping this with something yummy. And this is really a cool dessert for Easter or for kids. I've used the remainder of my Cool Whip, and I have put the mini marshmallows into it and just gonna pile it up. Okay, I'm gonna show you how to make green grass out of coconut. Coconut and green food coloring. You just take, and this is my food coloring. You can get any kind of food coloring. Just drip it in and some water, a little bit of water, and it's gonna start to color it up just like this. Going until you got the color that you really like. Mine is actually gonna be more of a lime green the way it looks, because this is more of a pastel green. Use either one, either or all the above in color. Okay, so I've got my grass on here. The cool part about this, it looks like a big egg. I've got my peeps here. I'm gonna use, I think, just maybe one on here in the middle. And I've got my blue eggs that I've picked out of this yummy bag of yumminess that I got from Walmart. And I think I'm gonna just move this back here like this. Arrange them how you like. And ta-da! There you go, you got yourself a very cute Easter dessert. I hope that I've inspired you to make yourself a great dessert for Easter. Give me a thumbs up, subscribe. I'd love to hear from you. Tell me what you're gonna be making for Easter this year.